the back of a giant chicken. I can't help clawing and biting. Well, the whole thing felt rather erotic. I don't regret it. All that said, I think we've been here before, don't you? So I'm just going to carry on. Working on quite an interesting project, actually. Something that might be of use to you, now that I think about it. That's the spirit.
Well done.
It's a peculiar approach, but one I feel rather inspired by.